eyes are blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Gets it over to McNamara. McNamara's got it to Sivadarsky, and Sivadarsky's got wide open opportunity here. Stops it, turns it, gets it to Jake Cater with it, within Jake Cater range. But McNamara, the one that's going to turn it towards the goal. And oh, 2 minutes to go soon. Less than 2 minutes and 30 seconds at this point.
Is a blue.
And Given finally gets it, and Valeri kicks in the afterburners to control it ahead. Valeri right along the goal line, centering pass between us and maybe another. Maxi, after some rest right at the end of the first half, goes against hole of five. Duke Blue Devils, and still has it, and still has it. Gets it to Cater.
And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend.
Take you out of this place.
Someone can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
twisting kick, and and Pace gets it. Puts a big foot into it. Sends it over to Blaze. Blaze, and we got it. We got it. The second. Showing he's got some great moves right here. A blast in, and let me tell you, Davidson is now in the lead for the first time tonight. The Wildcats are on top with 12 minutes and 16.